Hello, good morning! Today, I want to make my own version bulanglang. I have my ingredients. Fresh corn, I remove already the bones of corn. Fresh okra, beans, an aubergine, butter squash, fresh spinach, garlic, tomato, white onion, magic syrup, salt, pepper, and olive oil. Now I need to start cooking. I put 1 spoon of olive oil and I put my white onion and tomato. Next, I put my fresh corn and I need to add 3 cups of water. After 15 minutes, I need to add my butter squash or calabaza. Now, I need to simmer 3 to 5 minutes and then I add my another vegetables. After 5 minutes, I add my aubergine or eggplant, talong sa amin. Natawag. Next, I add my lady finger or okra and beans. And I put also my old seasoning like magic syrup and salt and pepper to taste. Now, I need to simmer 3 minutes and then I add my last vegetable, spinach. My spinach already here. I leave for 2 minutes. Now, my healthy bulanglang ready to serve. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel. My healthy bulanglang looks yummy. Let's eat. Bye-bye. Thank you.